Unit 18. Fresh Lemonade.
How can I earn some extra money this summer?
Why don't we start a lemonade stand, Will?
That's a great idea, Mary. But do you think we'll make any money?
If we set up in an area with a lot of traffic on a hot day, we will get plenty of customers. We can charge $1.50 per cup.
That sounds a little expensive.
But we need to charge that much to cover our expenses. By charging $1.50 per cup, we can make good money with our lemonade stand.
Okay, what do we need to get started?
We need the ingredients to make lemonade. So we need lemons, sugar, and water. We need something to keep our money in, a sign to advertise the lemonade, paper cups, and a cardboard box to use as a stand.
Should we sell food to go with the lemonade?
I think that would be too complicated. We would need a permit and either a cooler or stove. We should stick to just selling lemonade.
You're right. Let's just keep it simple.
Okay. Let's get set up and think of a plan to get some customers and make some sales.
Why don't I attract the customers and you serve the lemonade?
Sounds good to me.
Unit 18. Fresh Lemonade.
How can I earn some extra money this summer?
Why don't we start a lemonade stand, Will?
That's a great idea, Mary. But do you think we'll make any money?
If we set up in an area with a lot of traffic on a hot day, we will get plenty of customers. We can charge $1.50 per cup.
That sounds a little expensive.
But we need to charge that much to cover our expenses. By charging $1.50 per cup, we can make good money with our lemonade stand.
Okay, what do we need to get started?
We need the ingredients to make lemonade. So we need lemons, sugar, and water. We need something to keep our money in, a sign to advertise the lemonade, paper cups, and a cardboard box to use as a stand.
Should we sell food to go with the lemonade?
I think that would be too complicated. We would need a permit and either a cooler or stove. We should stick to just selling lemonade.
You're right. Let's just keep it simple.
Okay. Let's get set up and think of a plan to get some customers and make some sales.
Why don't I attract the customers and you serve the lemonade?
Sounds good to me.
Unit 18. Fresh Lemonade.
How can I earn some extra money this summer?
Why don't we start a lemonade stand, Will?
That's a great idea, Mary. But do you think we'll make any money?
If we set up in an area with a lot of traffic on a hot day, we will get plenty of customers. We can charge $1.50 per cup.
That sounds a little expensive.
But we need to charge that much to cover our expenses. By charging $1.50 per cup, we can make good money with our lemonade stand.
Okay, what do we need to get started?
We need the ingredients to make lemonade. So we need lemons, sugar, and water. We need something to keep our money in, a sign to advertise the lemonade, paper cups, and a cardboard box to use as a stand.
Should we sell food to go with the lemonade?
I think that would be too complicated. We would need a permit and either a cooler or stove. We should stick to just selling lemonade.
You're right. Let's just keep it simple.
Okay. Let's get set up and think of a plan to get some customers and make some sales.
Why don't I attract the customers and you serve the lemonade?
Sounds good to me.
Unit 18. Fresh Lemonade.
How can I earn some extra money this summer?
Why don't we start a lemonade stand, Will?
That's a great idea, Mary. But do you think we'll make any money?
If we set up in an area with a lot of traffic on a hot day, we will get plenty of customers. We can charge $1.50 per cup.
That sounds a little expensive.
But we need to charge that much to cover our expenses. By charging $1.50 per cup, We can make good money with our lemonade stand.
Okay, what do we need to get started?
We need the ingredients to make lemonade. So we need lemons, sugar, and water. We need something to keep our money in, a sign to advertise the lemonade, paper cups, and a cardboard box to use as a stand.
Should we sell food to go with the lemonade?
I think that would be too complicated. We would need a permit and either a cooler or stove. We should stick to just selling lemonade.
You're right. Let's just keep it simple.
Okay, let's get set up and think of a plan to get some customers and make some sales.
Why don't I attract the customers and you serve the lemonade?
Sounds good to me.
Unit 18. Fresh Lemonade.
How can I earn some extra money this summer?
Why don't we start a lemonade stand, Will?
That's a great idea, Mary. But do you think we'll make any money?
If we set up in an area with a lot of traffic on a hot day, we will get plenty of customers. We can charge $1.50 per cup.
That sounds a little expensive.
But we need to charge that much to cover our expenses. By charging $1.50 per cup, we can make good money with our lemonade stand.
Okay, what do we need to get started?
We need the ingredients to make lemonade. So we need lemons, sugar, and water. We need something to keep our money in, a sign to advertise the lemonade, paper cups, and a cardboard box to use as a stand.
Should we sell food to go with the lemonade?
I think that would be too complicated. We would need a permit and either a cooler or stove. We should stick to just selling lemonade.
You're right. Let's just keep it simple.
Okay, let's get set up and think of a plan to get some customers and make some sales.
Why don't I attract the customers and you serve the lemonade?
Sounds good to me.